Lamar Wilson!
How y'all doing today? My name is Lamar Wilson. Today we're gonna be analyzing that Disney Infinity character. What?
Oh my goodness.
Hey, what's going on? It's Lamar Wilson today.
Dude!
How about a spoonful?
How about a spoonful?
TV with the Storm Bear skin.
Yes, guys.
Dude, hey, so good. Dude, his pickaxes are so bad.
Wait, what?
Storm Bear, his pickaxes
are
so bad.
Oh, yeah, they look like gunners.
Yeah, but they're so bad. I think they're worse. Like, they look shields.
If you go to, your locker, there's, an archive button.
Oh, yeah. It basically just hides stuff that you barely use, so your locker is less big.
I use all the stuff, basically.
No, you don't. You don't lose all your skins. There has to be, one.
Guys, I love all my skins, including Scuba Jones. I love them so much.
But even though I don't use all my skins, I'm not gonna hide any of them. That's weird.
Not weird.
Dude, I'm gonna shove my skins in the drawer so no one sees them. I might hide. I might hide my emoticons though.
Whoa. That makes sense. Oh, that's so smart.
That might clean up the emote thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now, wait.
Cause there's so many of them.
So, if I archive them, I wanna know what it does. Oh, it trashes them, but I still keep them, right?
Yeah.
I'll keep sprays.
Oh, wait. They'll only disappear on the emote wheel? Wait, what? Oh, so they don't even disappear. Wait, what? This is so bad.
I mean, that's good. So, it's easy. I don't usually use the emoticons on the email wheel. Or email wheel.
Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my time doing all of that then. If it's only for the email wheel.
Alright.
There's too many. Right.
But. Wait, I archived something. I need to find. Okay, there we go.
What happens if I archive a skin, though? Let me test it on Aquaman.
It goes in the archives.
I'm testing it on Aquaman. Bye. Wait.
Bye.
What? It doesn't do anything. Oh, wait. It says archiving.
Archiving.
Aquaman, I'm scared. No, nothing happened.
Dude, so good.
Dude, I love this. Doom.
All right, Battle Royale.
It just says archiving. Dude.
Yeah. Apparently there's zero build arena now. Fortnite's going all out.
They're going all out. Crazy, dude.
Guys, they're going all out. It's
Dude. Dude, I'm gonna wear my archive skin, bro. Oh my god. Yeah, dude, when you archive a skin, it just says archiving, and then that's it.
I'm opening up my recording thing so I can record.
Dude, we can record both of our POVs, dude.
POVs?
Oh my god, dude. I'm going crazy, dude.
I clicked no.
Whoa, dude.
How was Doctor Strange Mommy yesterday?
Dude, I don't know. It's fine.
It could have been good.
I don't think I'm gonna rewatch it anytime soon.
Oh, I just I watched it twice so far.
I don't know. The rewatchability isn't that much because it's the whole thing is kind of a secret. What's going on, guys? What's gonna happen? But then I don't know. And dude, is Wanda dead, bro? That was so lame.
I didn't like that she was the villain.
I don't know. She was in that building, and then she got crushed, and then like it just faded to black to the next scene. That was so
apparently,
bad.
Apparently, like Doctor Strange was supposed to be the villain. Like,
wait, what did you say?
Like, you know, at the end when he met him with the third eye.
Yeah, that was so weird.
That was supposed to be the villain, which I kind of like. Like, yeah. Like, it would have been cool. Like, he knows Doctor Strange's moves, so like it would be hard.
Eric Voss thinks that Wanda's still alive because before she got crushed by the building, there was like a red light. I don't know.
But doesn't that mean that like she died and her powers like blew up too?
Dude,
I'm pretty
I don't
sure
know.
That's what it means. But like, I would have liked if Wanda lived because like I want her to be good. I don't like her as a villain.
I think she's one of my favorite female superheroes in the MCU.
Dude, same with like.
Dude, what are you doing like, up there? Wait, where are we going? Oh no.
The true boss.
Dude, let's go here. It's the new POI, guys.
Dude, let's go to the shoals thing. Is that what it's called?
Syndicate Shoals? Okay. It's right here. Let's go, dude.
It's actually not that bad.
Yeah, the loot's not terrible. And there's an NPC there now. It's an EV. And she's like, welcome to the Peace Syndicate.
Peace Syndicate. I haven't been to this side of the map this season.
Well, yeah, do you say this side of the map? Is that what you said?
I mean, like this POI.
Oh, okay. I didn't know what you said because my glider is like super loud. Don't talk back to me, Syndicate Shoals. Why so suspicious? I'm just keeping the peace. Oh, I don't know about that, eBay. You might want to talk to the hand, because the face isn't listening.
Yeah, and I made a remix that's called Talk to My Butt, because my butt is
coming. Dude, you're so clever. Dude, I want to try out the new shotgun.
Me too. I don't have it.
Like, the premise is, like, interesting, but it sounds, like, kind of bad. I don't know. Also, I got showed lag.
Bro, I haven't played Fortnite on keyboard in so long.
Dude, you're so bad.
Dude, I know. Like, eat my god, I'm
victory ground. I got 6 trophies. You better come over here, bro. You like that, bro? You like that, bro? Oh no, I wasted the last one. Here's a shoddy right there.
Okay.
Where's that chest? Oh, you got it.
Heavy sniper in the chest. What is Eevee sell? I like to buy exotic, so I want to like.
I don't think she has anything good. I can't remember.
No, chainsaws and chuck's wash.
Yeah.
That's kind of dookie, dude.
I'm gonna go over to the blimp to see if there's any. Ah! I'm underneath the boondock!
Dude, that.
We're surprisingly close to the circle, dude, for Syndicate Shoals.
Oh, yeah, Syndicate is where it's.
Dude, get out of here.
Dude. No. I have fire flies.
I wish that I could fly, dude.
You wish that you could fly?
Dude, it's a weird, like, TikTok song. It was so good. Apparently,
dude,
it's about,
like
suicide.
The Savage song was a TikTok song, but then it became an emo, guys.
Dude, let's go, guys. Are you in a speeder boat?
Yeah, I'm in, like, the speeder boat.
Dude, do you see the video that I made where the shark went into the ground? Oh, the shark is...
stuck
in the metal,
the
dude.
Yeah, it's called Ground Shark, yeah.
Dude, that was so weird. Oh my god, dude.
Yes, guys. Bro, I miss blimps. I don't like if someone says that. That's oh yeah, I was watching like Safe Bid, and I was like him rating like all the like the, and he says that season 1 of this chapter was the best one so far.
That's a clickbait. That's so bad.
Like you said, that's. Well, like, it was good.
But it's not the best one. Okay.
Oh, he's also says that season 2 because he's perfect of zero builds.
Oh, yeah.
And Spider he said that he like the
weird.
Oh, and this season is probably like maybe that's because of the map. Dude, the map changes are.
I know, they're so good.
Like, we have like a whole different biome now, the purple side.
I can't.
Which is probably my favorite biome now, out of all the biomes, it has to be my favorite. And then we have. Yeah, sorry, what?
I can't wait till Sleepy Shrubs comes, dude.
Yeah. They literally like just added the Indiana Jones thing like 2 weeks ago or something, like 3 weeks ago maybe. But Bug Jam Lotus, which is like a month ago. And then they also have like
the Butter Barn.
Coral Castle, yeah, Coral Castle, Butter Barn. And then if they probably do Sleepy Sound, which they will, I just don't know when.
Yeah, but it's not gonna be the entire Sleepy Sound, it's only gonna be like that top part, you know, like it disconnects in the middle by like water. It's only gonna be the top part.
Oh, that's fine, because I do like Sleepy Sound the way it is.
Well, because like, Sleepy Sound like is huge, dude. Like, if they did the whole thing, that would be way too big.
Bro, it's huge.
It is. It's one of the biggest POIs. It's so big.
It's... Yeah. And then... Shifty is super small, so if they change that, I'm gonna get what.
Yeah, Shifty's like a condensed
reality
little.
Is huge too, I have to admit.
Yeah.
Condo's pretty big too. Condo's probably the biggest.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm surprised. Is Condo gonna change? Wasn't it gonna change?
Yeah, I think so.
I mean, I like Condo, but I also like some changes, so.
I wonder if, like, after the season, I wonder if they're gonna stay, like, the purple biome, or they're gonna go
probably
back to.
Probably not.
Yeah.
Sadly. Because then it would make the season feel better. Like, if it was just, like, in every other season, what makes the seasons better, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But... So far, this is, like, a W season.
Dude, Chapter 3 is going crazy.
I can't wait for the next one. I always say that, but, like, I can't.
Yes,
I'm excited what they're gonna do.
Dude, what are the wolves doing? My god, they're killing my wolf! You're a sad man.
So do you like the clubs in every single battle pass? I do, but like...
I wish they'd... I like the clubs, but I want them to go back.
I want them to focus on the original skins.
Yeah. I don't mind like one collab per battle pass, but two is kind of much.
Did they have two this season?
Yeah.
Indiana Jones. And then
Darth Vader. Yeah.
I think if they want to make a collab, it should be the secret skin, and then like do an original level 100 skin.
Yeah.
And I like the secret skins to be collabs. Those are good. Yeah. I like those.
But I want the secret skins to actually be like, you know, secret until like halfway through the season like they used to do. Now they just reveal on the first day and they're like, look guys, it's the secret skin! Oh my god, dude!
Yeah, like in they did for like Wolverine and stuff.
I think the last person they did it for was Predator.
Yeah.
Actually,
Deadpool
wait.
Was there? But...
Wait, was Neymar was kept a secret? I think.
Bro, and then Neymar's rare now.
He's rare.
Well, I mean, like he's double. Like,
what?
Like if you. Like, kind of, like, they're not gonna-
Dude, all battle pass skins are rare, dude.
I know, but, like, in some ways, Neymar is extremely rare.
Because, so like, is every other battle pass skin?
No, but, like, the controversy.
Well, yeah, but there was no controversy at the time.
Or no, Travis Scott's rare, because he's never coming back.
Yeah.
Did you know that on TikTok they removed like all the Fortnite sounds that has to do with his emotes because of controversy?
Oh wait, the new shotgun, finally. Dude.
Oh, dude.
Do you wanna see it? It looks weird. Come on. It's like half black.
Whoa.
Look, dude. Wait, let me shoot it, dude. Wait, dude, someone's shooting you? Whoa!
Oh, it sounds like what does it sound like?
Whoa, it has like a futuristic reload sound. It goes blah.
Oh, that's so bad.
Dude. Dude, stop.
Dude.
You have no idea what you're messing with here, buddy.
I really want to find it.
I'm the eater of worms. And oh, also yeah, children.
I was watching like a video on like some the It TV show.
Uh huh.
And it's mainly just the deleted scenes from.
Oh.
The first and second movie, and then there's gonna like there's deleted scenes from the second movie that's going to be in it, and then it's Pennywise the orphan story. So like I really think that this has potential to be a good TV series.
Yeah,
I would love to see like Pennywise come to Earth and like turn into a human for once.
There's no reason it should be bad. It should be good.
Yeah.
But
and at the end, I think the TV show they're supposed to like tease the kids, like they, and then that's when the show ends.
Oh, and that leads into the first movie.
I feel like that's a good ending. Like they show the like Pennywise wakes up and then he looks at the kids or something.
He looks at the kids.
No, or like the boat comes down the sewer and then that's.
Like
revolve and then it's a full circle.
Yeah, dude, if you, like, just, like, peek at the kid, and you, like, look
like,
at...
dude, it's a me, Mario.
Dude, that'd be so good. Or, like, he comes out of the drain, he's like, hello.
Hey, can I get a look of you?
Dude, that'd be so good. Or, like, his eyeball comes out of the drain, he's like, I see you. He's like, I got my eye on you, baby.
I got my eye on you. Bro, I wanna try the shotgun.
Dude, we've got no action this game, and there's 17 left.
Well, because we landed at Syndicate Shoals.
Dude, that's usually like a Tilted Vibes. Like, that's how many people drop there. It's like Tilted Towers, dude. But
dude, that's crazy.
We just got lucky this match, I guess, dude.
Yeah.
Dude, this shotgun's so rare. Where, like, I only got a gray one. You have none.
Yeah, I know. It's so bad.
Wait, let's look over at this crash light.
Is it rare or just unlucky? Like, I need to see this on, like,
I don't know, dude.
What's a max distance of the prime shotgun?
In Fortnite.
I need to find that dude. If he's back, like...
Wait, dude, there's no chest here. Oh.
That's not... the prime shotgun's fault, but I hope it's not.
Well, yeah, because I got mine ground loot and it's gray, so it shouldn't be too rare. Alright, there's a chest right here. Oh, that's Otto. Oh my god. Dr. Otto Octavius. Dude, I got a repair torch. Let's go, dude.
Dr. Otto Octavius.
Yes. Thank you. Alright, dude. No sign of the shotgun.
Let's go.
Dude. Whoa, there's a fight going on over there.
POIs?
Yeah, dude. Cracked one. Scoby duck.
That's my Scoby duck.
Dude, relax, relax.
Dude, I joined FaZe Clan because I'm a professional nerf tutor.
Dude, me too.
Phase up. FaZe High Sky.
Dead.
Is FaZe it? I don't know if he. I think he's good at COD, but apparently.
Oh.
But like, I think he's like a content creator now. Like, he's not. He doesn't actually play games.
I'm about to go this way, dude.
He runs FaZe. He's like one of the leaders of FaZe.
Yeah, and he has, like, no idea what he's doing. Oh, you have a grapple glove?
He's like 5 million. And his most popular video is Game TV.
Dude. Oh, my God. Oh, whoa.
Finally, action.
Dude, these guys
have the prime shotgun. I dropped my heavy sniper because I have the grapple.
I don't want to fight these guys. They're so bad. Whoa.
Whoa.
How are they shooting us over the hill, dude?
Bro.
Oh, my God. There's a car coming.
We have to go, dude.
Scoby Duck.
Scoby Duck.
Dude, there's floppers right there, dude. Actually, I'll just... Relax, dude.
Relax, dude. It's fine. Scooby-Ducks.
Oh wait, you take this big pop, dude, because you're so bad. And also this mini, dude. Dude, relax, dude. Chill out, dude.
It's just a game.
It's just a game, bro.
Dude, it's okay, it's just a game. There's like a dude right there. Dude. The border's coming!
Dude! Wait, let's go. Let's play the IO. Let's go to the IO chambers. Oh my god, dude, I'm getting stuck on ball
sacks. The IO chambers?
Dude, you see it? You see it? The tower, the big old tower.
Oh yeah, the IO chambers.
Yeah, dude, that's the POI name. Relax, dude. Oh my god, dude. There's someone here, dude!
I know, obviously, bro. I'm getting dropped.
Dude, I'm trying to, like, take care of this IO chamber.
I see it's Scooby Ducks, dude. It's not.
Wait, what's happening? Dude, there's someone above us in the chamber. Yeah, there's someone.
I have no shield. I have, like, 99 health.
Dude, and there's someone at the top of the IO chambers. Like, I was
going. Break the floor. Break him now.
Are you sure, dude? I don't think we should do this. Then,
okay, Ripsaw Launcher, that could be useful.
Dude, why would you break the floor? I'm stuck down. Dude, the guy on the top of the chambers is coming. Dude, relax, dude. Dude, he's right here. Ah, that's you. You scared me, dude. Ah, I got my
shot. No, get the hell away!
I thought you were the IO chambers guy.
Dude, I'm sorry.
Dude, it's so dark in here.
Someone's just dropping my button.
Alright, so you're behind the ramp and I'm like around the corner. That's like the god's grass, dude.
Dude, there's like a little jump pad up here. So you
skip. A jump at pad? Okay, nice.
A jump at pad. Dude, Scooby Ducks.
Scooby Ducks. Dude, there's still a guy on top of the chamber, dude.
Bro, he's literally like up here. Like on me.
Dude,
on
how am I supposed to get up there, dude?
Bro, Scooby Ducks.
I added the wall, dude.
Wait, I could actually use the Ripsaw Launcher. This might be useful.
Wait, he's coming, dude. I'm going in my position. Dude, he's coming. Dude, what are they doing? Dude, oh my god. You left me exposed, dude. Wait, dude, I went off the ramp. Dude, I'm not supposed to be here. This is not my position.
Get on my floor. Get on the ramp. Like, get on.
I'm going behind the corner. Ah! Oh my god! Ah! Wait, dude.
I'm dead. Dude,
I'm using the new shotgun. It's so weird.
Bro, I love stupid.
Ah! Dude, I'm phasing into the ramps, dude. What the heck is going on? Hit him 75, dude. What is that damage? Ah! Oh my god, this is so bad. Dude, that shotgun is terrible. Oh my god. I'm going out to the lobby. I can't handle this, dude.
Alright.
Dude, that was the worst match ever. Oh my god. Why do they have so many nades, dude? There's so many.
I hate nade stackers. Some people just like nade stack.
Dude, we should do a nade stack. Nade stack.
Do you know what that is?
Like, to stack up on nades? Is that the strat, dude?
Well, two people like throwing like nades and at like a marker, and then if you hit it at the marker, like it can get you killed. That's how you do it.
Oh no! Don't you have to throw it at like 60 degrees or something, and then it like
it's like there's certain proportions.
I saw Blocklin do it one time. He was so bad. He had no idea what he was doing. Dude, I'm in the lobby. Dude, I want to join Brayden's lobby. I should kill him. That's my lifelong task.
So, wait, why did you say Scooby Ducks?
What?
Why did you say Scooby Ducks?
Scooby! It's a duck!
What is Scooby?
Scooby!
What's a Scooby?
It's a type of duck!
Wait, Scooby Duck!
Yes!
Why is it so red?
Dude, what?
Why is it so bloody?
Dude, I don't know!
I know that's a must Scooby Duck!
Dude, I want Brayden to come on in.
Come on in, Brayden.
Come on in, don't be scared.
Bro, that's the Scooby Duck.
He hasn't played in 40s, Jesus? Oh wait, no, yeah, that's like when my last bot is like as
well. That's when we got spotted together.
And Zeus coming
dude,
up.
Dude, did you see the mosquito duck?
I see him.
He's so bloody.
No, it's just his head. His name is Wilbur Suit. Dude. Dude, the Muscovy ducks are here. Wait, dude. I got the Muscovy duck skin. Are you ready? Dude.
Bro, the Muscovy duck has his eyes missing.
Dude, what are you talking about?
The Muscovy duck, look at it. I can't see its eyes.
Dude, look at the Muscovy duck skin.
It's so gray.
Dude, look at the Muscovy duck skin, though.
I don't want to.
I'm wearing it, though.
Oh. Oh, that's the Scooby Duck skin.
Brayden always makes fun of Reese. He's like, haha, guys, aren't I so funny? Brayden thinks every skin is bad, honestly. Except the meme skins.
Yeah. He doesn't like Adira. Oh, yeah, you don't either.
I think it's fine. It's not like anything crazy.
Yeah.
He hates the Gref G skin skin.
It's so good.
And he thinks Lachlan looks bad. And he always says, he's like, Ryan has every skin in the game. And I was like, I'm like, bro, what?
No, I don't. He's like, I have a lot, but like, I don't have a lot.
Ryan, he's like, Ryan's dad buys him all the skins.
That makes no sense.
Dude, that's just what the postman told me.
Dude. Hey, Mr. Postman!
Dude, I wanna do some meme-malicious fun.
You wanna do some meme-malicious fun?
Yeah, dude, I wanna jump in the sandbox, no cap.
Bro, you got rid of the sandbox.
Dude. I wanna go in that sandbox at the tiki bar.
Wait, we have a sandbox.
I wanna ride on those weird, like, squirrels and the frog. What those kids?
Dude, those kids were so weird. Brinson will play in like 10 minutes.
Oh no.
Bro, why did you do that?
Dude, I'm sorry. Wait, dude, I'll make the party private. I'll be like, dude, why aren't you joining, dude?
Dude, the party is literally public.
Dude, why aren't you joining? We're playing with Postbox Toad.
Playing with Toad Stool. Bro, we have to 1v1 because I'm not on controller, so we'll beat you.
Dude. No way. What happened?
Dude, did you unready?
No, it said I wasn't ready, but I didn't unready. Dude, Mystic Knight caught a 62 centimeter flopper? Oh my god.
62 centimeters?
Dude, I caught a 62 centimeter green flopper. Let's go up the top of the charts, dude.
Wait, oh, what are you looking at?
The fish collection.
Oh, is that in the map? Yeah. Dude, I'm not good at this.
Dude, you have no fish, dude. You're not even on the leaderboard. Dude, you're so bad.
62 centimeter flopper.
Dude, I caught the 1,000,000-foot Galactus flopper.
Dude, I got the Galactus flopper.
Wait, they should actually make the Galactus flopper, and it's like huge.
And he's like, I hunger.
Yeah, and it takes up like all your inventory slots. So you even have to drop your pickaxe and your emotes.
Yeah. And archive skins.
Yeah, you have to drop like your sprays too. You drop like all the spray cans on the ground and it like takes up the whole map. And then when you consume the Galactus flopper, he goes, you hunger. And then you eat him and then you like get the Galactus powers.
Galactus powers, I love the Galactus powers.
Dude, people are talking about like a concert, and people think it's gonna be Juice WRLD.
Yeah, it probably is.
I don't listen to Juice WRLD.
He's better than Billie Eilish.
Yeah, I guess so. Where do you want to land, chum? I want to do some memes, dude.
Bro, but last round we were doing good. It's just that like so much people were spraying us.
Okay, dude. Let's land at my drop spot, and we'll figure this out.
Dude, I'm still loading in.
Wait, what? Dude, the battle bus is at the edge of the map.
Oh.
Dude, you're gonna like fix your router.
I'll go where you go. It's okay. I love this trend.
Dude, you're gonna fix your router, bro. It's not functioning.
Ow.
Ah. Are you okay, Jim?
Jim.
Jim Hopper. Okay, I'm at my drop.
Yeah, I need to load in still. It's broken, dude.
Dude, just hit your router with a hammer a bit. No cap. What's going on? It's Cypher. Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to be reviewing Tabor Hill's Fall Guys video. Oh, dude, I got the prime shotgun.
Oh, yeah, why is this a drop spot?
It's good for solos. Like, literally, you can get full shield and there's good chest. But, and you could rotate to Greasy.
Greasy is the best place on the map, that's true.
And no one goes here, so.
Yeah. Like, would this be a drop spot for tournaments, or do you think that people would actually
go
here?
I'd probably go here for tournaments. The mushrooms can, and there's slurp barrels, dude. Oh, wait, dude, there's two prime shotguns, dude!
Let's go!
Dude, my drop spot is literally the goat boss? Dude, you're running in place, dude.
Oh my god, guys.
Alright, dude, let's get some, these shell barrels, too, and this clabouche. Come here, son. I mean, dad. Dude, sorry. You gotta wait for the recharge. You're so bad. Whoa. Is that like a giant beach ball, dude? Wait, come here. Dude. God,
bro, this reminds me of like the Ant-Man thing.
Yeah, and you can play the conch shells. These are from Coral Castle. Do you like my song, bro?
Bro, that's a masterpiece.
Thanks, dude.
That should be in the Morbius 2 soundtrack.
Yeah, dude. Dude, maybe we should take this beach ball with us.
Yeah, let's go, dude. You were talking about memes. Let's go.
Dude. Oh, it's so heavy, dude.
Like my balls.
Oh, yeah. How about you give it a try? Give it a little push, bro. Don't be scared.
Wait, someone's
healing over here.
Maybe the beach ball deserves to take a peek.
No, it's a glitch, dude. You know, like the Raptors used to have like footstep visualized sound effects.
Dude, I want to sprint at it. That would do like a lot of.
Oh yeah, slide. Oh, whoa, dude.
Bro, we should play soccer.
Oh yeah, dude. We'll build like goals and we'll play soccer, dude. Wait, where should we play soccer, dude?
I don't know, dude.
Wait, let's do it down here. It's a pretty open area. Let me kill these stupid wolves first. Wolves don't stand a chance against Wardy, bro. Oh my god, he's
sweating! Someone's like sweating.
There's
like sliding over.
Shit, where are you?
I'm on. Bro, someone's here. Wait.
Whoa, there's someone shooting at me from across the pond.
Yeah, he's over here. Wait, now
he's gone. Wait, what? He's book camping.
Oh, wait, no, he's right there.
Dude, what is this? What are these people doing here?
Bro, this place is good. I'm not gonna say it sucks, but like, who would go here? Alright, wait.
It's better for solos.
Yeah, okay, wait, he's gonna like...
I'm going down here to Chug Splash, come down here.
Okay, wait. I'm down.
In this building.
He's gonna come down, so... Okay, I'll take this.
What are they doing?
Oh, Oh shit.
What is going on?
I'm getting out of this area and then I'm going to.
Yeah, he boxed me, dude. I lit it on fire, dude.
Ah! I'm stuck! In the fire! I'm hiding inside the fire, dude.
I cracked one.
Okay, that's gone.
Oh no.
Bro, you almost killed me.
Well, dude, at least they got the sweats out of the way.
Yeah, okay, wait.
I'm trying to heal. Just protect me, protect me, protect me. Okay. Dude, I'm so low.
There's a trucker right there.
Dude, this is crazy. Okay, I'm getting in.
Go. Bye, dude. Beach ball!
Dude, this is crazy. Yeah, we have to leave the beach ball behind. Oh, no.
We wouldn't leave you behind, beach ball. We're in drastic measures, you see.
Wait, should we go back when the heat dies down, dude, to see if it's still there?
Yeah.
Because it's still in zone. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Dude, they're sniping at us. What? Who does that? Dodging.
Dodging the heat?
Dude, oh, my God. Let's go in the woods. That was crazy, dude.
That was...
How did we survive that, bro? That was too much. I was at 15 HP and I was, oh my god. So yeah, my first impressions on this shotgun is that it's really bad, but I've only used the gray one.
Yeah, I have the gray one. Yeah,
it might be.
I want to know. Like, I want to know the stats of the gold.
Yeah.
Maybe the gold one's good.
I was hitting like 80 damage, and that was like the best numbers I saw. So I don't know, dude. That was crazy. I have fungus on my balls. Knocking down the big ass mushroom.
Yeah, apparently there's arena for no-build trios now.
Yeah, I saw that in the news feed.
Yeah, Tfue. Yeah, I feel like a lot of people play that, so Tfue's playing that now. He said, which probably could mean like a World Cup of no builds.
Maybe we
that
should
would
ask
be
Tfue.
Really interesting.
Maybe we should ask Tfue if we could play together.
Yeah, dude. Tfue's me. I look just like Tfue. No, yeah. Actually, like, there's someone in my class that looks like Tfue.
Dude, I think it is him.
Yeah.
Or maybe it's his son, dude.
Dude, Tfue and Nikki30 had a son? No
way, dude. That's Cap, dude.
That's Cap.
Cap with a capital bum.
Cap with a capital bum.
Dude, I have no idea!
I'm taking this crap to go.
Remember, like, in the Doctor Strange mom trailer? When the, like, Sinister Strange was like, things kinda got out of hand!
Oh my god, yeah! He was like, things kinda got out of hand!
In the movie!
Oh yeah.
I was waiting for that part to happen, it never did.
things kind of got out of hand.
Wait, dude, do you want to go back to see if the beach ball's still there?
Is it in circle?
No, but we can still get there and then get back before the storm closes. It's gonna be tight. It's gonna be tight. Where's that truck? Oh, no.
Dude, I have my grappler glove. I'll meet you there.
Oh, the thing about these like forests is that every like place looks the same. I like get lost in there.
Bro, so I don't know if we can get the beach ball.
Dude.
Well, we're gonna die.
No, we're not. We gotta take damage. We're gonna get... But we can just chill with the mushrooms in the woods.
Oh, true.
Dude, how do you have the grapple glove, but you're behind me?
This yeah, I'm not
doesn't
using it.
Calculate! You're so bad. Ooh, purple burst! Dude!
I have, like, no good food at all. I have, like, no good- oh, wait. Was that a green burst back here?
Okay, God, you're salamander. Relax.
I'm bro. The only thing that's God tier is Iron Man 3.
Dude. Let's go. Sean reviews.
Sean Chandler talks about...
Wait, Purple Crow.
Green Primal, or Prime.
Oh, let's go, dude. Wait, I found a Green Prime, dude.
No, you didn't, bro. You're lying. You absolute scumbag.
Wait, okay, do you remember where we left the beach ball, dude? Oh, wait, I see you!
But we're gonna go.
Okay. What happens if I pickaxe it? Does that make it go farther? Oh, it does.
Let's
oh my
go,
god,
dude.
This stupid wolf! Oh my god! Okay. Dude, you just go to circle. I don't need you here.
I'm sorry. Grapple glove right there. Something. Yeah.
Well, yeah, but I can't use that with the beach ball.
Yeah. Bro, you got your salamander.
Dude, I know. I'm like literally insane right now. Whoa. Dude, this is going haywire right now.
Okay. I'm
there's a med kit right here. I'm just gonna have to pop it.
I'm out of storm. Car right there. I hope they don't see him.
Okay, heal with the juicy med kit.
Okay, there's like.
Whoa, dude,
here.
It's glitching hardcore right now.
Hardcore, dude.
Dude, don't go too far into zone. I'm not gonna be able to catch up with you.
Well, no, I need to get the mushrooms.
Okay.
Kinda low.
Whoa, I just like yeeted the beach ball. Dude, it's here. Wait, there's a guy here! Oh no. What's this guy doing?
Okay, I'm
here. Dude, he was trying to push the beach ball. I don't even know what this guy's doing. I got him. Dude.
Dude, he's so bad.
I feel kinda
Blue
bad
run,
though,
cause no.
I feel kinda bad because he was memeing. Wait, hold on. I'll be right back. Someone's calling me. Oh. Wait, I just need to get the zone.
Alright.
Okay, protect me.
Alright, I got you. We have to go now.
Oh god, dude, I accidentally closed out the police station. I went on like ESPN, dude.
What? Yeah, the storm's right behind you.
Yeah, I noticed that, dude.
Oh,
oh
I thought my god. You said you closed out. I didn't know you were in the tab yet.
Oh my god, dude, I went on like the sports network because I accidentally hit my remote. Dude, oh no, oh god, this is so good, dude.
Yeah, and I'm bountied, like, oh, like.
Dude, how did we not die?
I don't know, I was like, dude, you're gonna die soon before if he doesn't come back.
Oh my god, I'm going to the gas station, I need to heal up, dude.
Yeah,
these mushrooms. Wait, where's the beach ball? Oh no!
Yeah, I looked for it.
Dude, I need to heal up with a shield keg.
Bro, come over here, help here, over here. Okay, that's fine.
Okay. Oh no, the bounty person's
coming. I have a port for it, if you want to use it.
Yeah, we should use it, because the bounty person's coming. Dude, I'm coming in. Coming in from the back.
Okay, let's go, dude.
Wait, they're building up, dude! Ah!
Go down.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, this is so bad. I'm going out this door. I'm going inside the gas station. Oh my god, this is so bad. Dude, are you bouncing around in there?
Yeah, dude. Like, I'm crazy little bounce downs.
Dude.
Like, Robert Bouncy Jr.
Dude, this is so good to you. That's exactly what I was thinking about.
Yeah, I know.
Dude. You know what? I'm gonna upgrade to a blue shotgun, dude. I'm crazy, dude.
They gotta get the authenticness.
Dude, I know.
I'm getting in this cone. Don't you even try.
Hey, crew. Ah! Well, dude, I got a trick up my sleeve. Oh, boom. We're not even in zone. This is so bad.
Bro, we're not in zone.
They're using our porta fort as a base, dude.
We have to go down. Okay. Oh, do they know that we can edit all the way down?
Oh, they're
okay, they're coming. We gotta go.
Me too, dude. Oh no.
I'm okay, in circle.
Yeah. Wait, the bush. Oh my god. This bush,
there's
dude?
No way we.
Oh my god.
No, bro. We're not noobs. We have builds.
Dude, I'm going in the bush, dude.
Bro, you're such a. All right. Well, I'll just like have a base. Like,
I want to win, dude.
Well, I don't want to be a baby about it. I'm not saying that you are, I just...
Well, dude, if you're...
Bush is like a baby.
Oh, yeah, but it's more likely we'll win.
Shit. Bro, this prime shotgun, I'm so not used to this.
Wait, there's a guy here! Oh, no, he's like over there in the bush, dude.
It's Travis
Scott, dude.
Wait. Oh, he's going up. Alright, Stormhold.
You're exposed from behind.
And there's another person third party in like, I see them. Yeah, I see them both.
All right, we have cover from this tree, like no one can see us, dude.
Okay, but yeah, I think that this dude is dead probably. Yes, we did.
Wait, I think he like snuck away because I don't think he's behind that anymore.
And then there's another team. Bro, this is like the World Cup.
Dude, this is so bugger.
I'm gonna go. Yeah, this is what Booga. I was watching like Booga's replay of the World Cup recently because like it's such a good video.
What are they doing?
Okay, someone's building. Oh wait, no, he's not dead.
Wait, there's someone here.
Is that?
Wait,
got him.
Do you have good loot?
I'm just going for the mats.
I need like shield. Does he have any?
Bro, that guy had, like no mats.
Dude, I'm gonna take these mushrooms. All right, I'm going back here. Wait, there's a supply drop right here. Dude, yeah, I have a supply drop right here, dude.
Okay. It just get the metal walls. That's pretty much all that's useful.
Yeah. Oh wait, I need that big pot, dude.
Yeah, you can take it.
Let's go, dude. Scoby right, duck. Muscovy.
Yeah.
Okay, we're in circle right here. Do you want to just?
Dude, this is like the World Cup.
I know. This is like late game, dude.
Dude, this is like the hunt is on.
Dude, the hunt is on, dude. Big shot.
Big shot.
Wait, should we stay like? Oh no. This reminded me of like those games of late game when we played like bots and like
hitting
the builds.
Speaking of late game, tomorrow is the 1 year anniversary, bro. Oh. It was like tomorrow 1 year ago, and that's when Booga announced that he has iPhones.
Dude, just stay in the build. Stay in the build.
Okay.
Dude,
okay.
You're gonna get us caught.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. Do we have metal walls? We have metal walls, right?
Yeah. Dude, a metal wall, like, all around the place. Dude, I think we should stay here.
Okay.
Because the metal walls will protect us, dude.
That is true. I have, like, no mats, though.
Alright, I'll drop you some wood.
I do have a grappler glove. I can try to grapple.
Yeah, take my wood, take my wood, take my wood.
Alright, I can... Yeah, that's good. Now I have... He's right there. I see his toes. I saw his
But they
toes.
Can see you, dude. You know? Oh my god, this is so bad.
Bro,
this is actually,
this is, like, actually a good position.
Oh god, dude. Oh god. Dude, the storm! Oh, shit! I'm going right through this passageway, dude. Oh my god. Wait.
I'm getting up,
yeah, go
I'm
up
getting
here,
up,
go
I'm
up here.
Up, I'm getting
yeah.
up.
Yeah. But make sure, like, yeah, we're covering.
Right there, right there. Whoa. Tagged one. Bro, this shotgun is so bad.
Got one. Dude, oh god. Oh no. I'm in circle. Oh my god. What is going on? This is, like, literally, like, late game.
Dude, this is so intense. Jeez.
What is this, dude? Yeah, I'm going on the floor, dude. I'm so low white.
I need to take med kit.
Wait, you have a med kit?
Oh, I have two. There you go.
There's, yeah, okay.
Oh, dude, this is so intense.
Wait, no! Oh my god. He's right up here.
Bro, this guy is, like, so bad. That, like, he's good.
Oh god, what?
That's a storm.
Oh.
That's so unlucky.
Dude.
Bro, I have never played such intense.
I didn't know you had med
kits, dude. It brings on, he didn't even say anything.
Oh god.
Scott, I think if there wasn't, like, a storm, we probably could have clutched that up.
Yeah. He one pumped me out of nowhere.
Yeah. I didn't even see him.
Dude.
And I was like, and I didn't even see you. I was like, how did he hit you? I was like, where were you?
I was like right behind you. Like, I was like,
I know, but I was like, how did that hit? And how did, like, the distance?
Dude, that was so bad.